top 10 celebrities who are banned from the Met Gala. Hello lovely YouTube family, welcome back to Superstar Tens. In today's video, we're going to talk about top 10 celebrities who are banned from the Met Gala. Before we start, I would want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. This year, festivities are almost upon us, but that doesn't mean people aren't asking the same questions they ask every year as they see star climbs the Met steps in the world's finest couture. How can I possibly score an invite? If you're wondering how to get invited to the Met Gala, next year of course, there are actually quite a few ways to get your name on the fashion's most hyped RSVP list. If you don't plan on blowing up and becoming a huge celeb in the next few months, there are other few ways to ensure you're part of the event. Often dubbed the Oscar of the East Coast, the Met Gala is a charity fundraiser held to benefit the Metropolitan Museums of Art Costumes Institute and to celebrate the newest fashions-related exhibitions each year. It's also the fashion's world's hottest social event. So, don't think just anyone can buy a ticket just because it's a charity event. The guest list, since 1995, has been carefully presided over the Vogue editor Anna Wintour and her team, with only around 700 people making the list each year. So if you want to be the guest 701 in 2022, there are a few ways to score yourself a spot. Read on the 10 ways to land an invite, because as far as we're concerned, everyone would get to go to Met Gala at least once in their lifetime. 10. Donate a ton of money. There are two types of benefactors that make the cut to the Met Gala. The first category is made up of individuals that have both donated a lot of time and money to the Metropolitan Museum of Art. Then there are fashion houses and companies who buy tables to the event, which can cost anywhere from $75,000 to $250,000 depending on the size of the brands and its relationship with Vogue. 9. Be an IT celebrity. Ever wondered if all the famous people that end up on the red carpet at the Met Gala actually buy their tickets? For the most part, they don't. Here's how it works. The team at Vogue makes a list of just about everyone that's hot at the moment, including musicians like Rihanna, actor and actresses like Zendaya, and models like Hadid's sisters. Then, they suggest to the various fashion houses attending to invite them as their guests. Yes, famous people really do get everything for free, even seats at charity events. 8. Date someone super famous. If there was ever a time of years to hook up with an A-lister, that time is right before the Met Gala. You might not make it on the best dressed list or be the most talked about attendee, but you'll be rubbing shoulders with the biggest stars in the biz. Time to try and download Raya. 7. Work at Vogue. The perks of working at Vogue can oftentimes seem endless. One of the major perks is that many of the masthead make the cut for the annual gala. Yes, you might spend the night working, but at least you can say you were there. 6. Perform at the gala. As the legend goes, Anna Wintour really didn't like Kim Kardashian's a few years back and even banned the reality star from attending the gala. Then, the year that Kanye West was featured performer, Kardashians made the guest list, and she's been slaying the Met steps every year since. You do the math. 5. Sponsor the gala. There's always a major corporate sponsors involved in underwriting a portion of the Met Gala. Amazon, Gucci, and Moda Operandi are just some of the few big names that comes to mind. And you best believe these companies' various power players walk the carpet with pride. What a fun work perk. 4. Beg Anna Wintour to let you buy a ticket. Kate Upton reportedly wanted to attend her first Met Gala so badly that during a meeting with Anna Wintour, the model and Sports Illustrated cover girl pulled out her checkbook and paid $25,000 for an individual seat to the gala. To be honest, respect. 3. Be a celebrity publicist. Naturally, major celebrities aren't trusted to walk the carpet unattended at Met Gala, and they always come with their celebrity publicists in tow. Okay, so you won't technically be an invited guest, but you'll certainly get to hobnob with the elite and ask your clients to introduce you to Billy Porter when he struts by. 2. Be a child of Anna Wintour. Every year, Anna Wintour shows up with her daughter, Bea Shepherd, on her arm. Her son, Charlie, is also a regular at the annual gala. And Anna, hit me up if you're looking to adopt a child, please. 1. Become a waiter. Yes, there are more glamorous ways to attend the Met Gala, but waiters at the event get to rub elbows with the A-listers in the attendance, just like everyone else. Hey, if you're going to serve halibut to someone, it might be as well be Marc Jacobs or J-Lo. Anna Wintour's private chef, Hank Tomaszewski, does the staffing each year, so you'll want to be on his good sides to land this gig. That's all for today. I hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to the channel so that you never miss any amazing video from us.